My name is Ming Ao. I'm from Discover, Class Discover 4D. Today I'm going to tell you my transition from Korea to Young Table. As you can see, this is tteokbokki. This dish is come from Korea. It is a famous dish in Korea. In this dish, we have the simple ingredients. The main ingredient is tteo. Tteo is a traditional cake in Korea. It's come from rice. I knew that the best rice is come from Vietnam. The second ingredient is sausage. Sausage is the food come from China. Sausage is made from pork. The third ingredient is cheese. Cheese is come from milk. I knew the best cheese is come from French. The last ingredient is sesame. The sesame is come from the plant in Africa. You can put it in tteokbokki to decorate. In tteokbokki, they will have sauces. Sauces is come from chili, so the sauce is very spicy. The nutrient in tteo is carbohydrate. If you eat so much, you can fat. The nutrient in sausage is protein. Protein always have in meat, like pork or beef. The nutrient in cheese is fat, and sesame have fat too. If you eat so much cheese or sesame, you can be fat too. You can buy rice in local market, because in the local markets they have many organic food and usually cheaper than supermarket and is more convenient. That's the end for my presentation. Do you have any question? You please ask.
About the tteokbokki, can we buy this dish in Vietnam?
Yes, you can buy it on Gojek, or you can buy it on Grab. Hold please.
Can you tell me the negative effect the positive effect of buying food in local market?
The positive effect the local market have many organic food. It's usually cheaper than supermarket. It's more convenient, and the local farm invest money into local economy, better supplies for a town, and less pollution, food travels short distance.
Okay.
Any question? Link, please.
Can you tell me the nutrition from the milk?
Milk have question? Okay. If there's no question, that's it for my presentation. Thank you for listening and watching. I hope you all appreciate it.